Kampala City has struggled with dilapidated road infrastructure throughout the year. It's until recently that city authorities embarked on sectional repairs and patching of potholes to restore sanity on roads ahead of big international conferences slated for early next year. While addressing the press at Parliament today on preparations for the 27th Conference of Speakers and Presiding Officers of the Commonwealth, Among urged KCCA to expedite the ongoing facelift of the city to facilitate smooth transport of delegates.
Visa comes, a visa is for all of us. It's not only for the speaker and the deputy speaker, it's a visa for the country. And we'll urge KCCA to do its work faster so that our visas feel at home.
Uganda was confirmed as the host of the conference at the last Conference of Speakers and Presiding Officers of the Commonwealth in Canberra, Australia in January 2023. Uganda will lead discussion on the topic, diverse and inclusive parliament, youth and gender sensitivity, alongside the Parliament of Pakistan. Other topics for discussion include impartiality of presiding officers of parliaments, democracy, environment and climate change, among others.
One of the objectives is to maintain, foster and encourage the impartiality and fairness on the part of speakers and presiding officers in all the parliaments in the Commonwealth countries. And then to promote the knowledge and understanding of parliamentary democracy in its various forms, and then develop the parliamentary institutions.
Among emphasized that the conference is not a wastage of public funds, but a big opportunity for Uganda to leap big.
Their spouses and accompanying persons. And you'll find these accompanying persons are a business community that are coming to get business opportunities in the country. So they are bringing money into the country. The parliaments will also foster the cooperation with the other parliaments, which will create alliance and strengthen the diplomatic ties with those countries.
The speaker assured the participating countries that Uganda is very safe and secure to host them, with all security organizations working together for the safety of the event.
Security, Uganda is a very secure country. There will be police surveillance, SFC, all the security organs will ensure that our people are secure enough and will enjoy their stay in Uganda. And want to welcome all the visitors that will come to Uganda.
Parliament has also sponsored some renovations at Mulago National Referral Hospital private wing to be at the required standards to attend to delegates in case of need.
Parliament has been able to do some small renovations and equip some VIP rooms in Mulago Hospital, awaiting for their visitors. We've invested, we've put some money in Mulago Hospital, and we'll make sure that Mulago Hospital is ready to receive our visitors in case one falls sick.
The chairperson of the Conference of Speakers and Presiding Officers of the Commonwealth Organizing Committee, Abdu Katuntu, revealed that 34 countries have so far confirmed attendance.
The United Republic of Tanzania, Namibia, Singapore, Sri Lanka, Seychelles, Ghana, Malawi, Lesotho, Zambia, Botswana, Samoa, Tonga, Mauritius, Guyana.
Earlier in the day, the Speaker of Parliament held a closed-door meeting with some of the representatives of the countries who have confirmed their attendance in January. Story compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.